So guys, right now I'm inside the forest. A forest that we have on the farm. A teak tree forest. And it's rather huge. Woo! Just see how big it is. It's a really big forest. It sits on a minimum of 10 acres. That I'm for certain. I'm not sure exactly how big it is, but minimum 10 acres. And yeah, guys, we are here to set a trap for the bees. We want the bees to move into the beehives, so we want to attract them from the wild. In order to minimize the cost of having to buy and actually purchase the bees themselves, it's better to, you know, get them from the wild. And I know that we have bees around here because I've seen them moving around. You know, you see them coming, moving onto the flowers. And this is like the perfect sanctuary for them. This is the perfect place for a bee to stay. If you guys can see, these teak trees have rather broad leaves. I'll get off one. You guys can see the leaves. They are really broad leaves, and the advantage of that is they create a really, really nice shade. Guys, currently it is quite hot outside. If you see the background, it's really bright, and so it's very hot. But where I'm kneeling right now is actually quite cool. It's very, very cool. I don't feel any heat on top of me because these trees provide very, very good shade. And this shade is the perfect place to place a beehive. So guys, right here, you can see one of the beehives that we're going to be putting in one of these trees. In some of these trees, we've actually got quite a number scattered around the forest, and we're going to be hanging them up in the trees in order to attract the bees. The idea is that the beehives are not going to be hung up in the trees for the rest of their lives. No, we would never do that. It's almost impossible to collect the honey that way. It becomes lots of work. But the first step before you get the bees in is that you need to place them up. Then once they have come in, then you can transfer the beehives down onto the floor, put them onto the stands that I showed you guys. By the way, if you haven't watched my video that I recently recorded about moving into beekeeping, you should watch it. I leave a link to that video right here. Now guys, this is actually the second lot of beehives that we are placing up into these trees. About 3-4 days ago, we actually put up another lot, and one of them has actually already had the bees enter. The bees have already been attracted. They're already in. Woo! That means this works. This is a really nice thing. So guys, I'm currently walking through the forest, going to the point where we hung up the very first beehives, where the hives have already moved in. But oh my god, the beauty inside here is unfathomable. Whoa, just feeling the wind blowing on your head, hearing the sound of the birds playing. It's just beautiful and nice. You know, I've seen guinea fowls walking in here. I've seen quails moving in here. So beautiful. And of course, everything comes with this danger. This looks like a dangerous place. Looks like a snake hole, like a python or something lives in there. I won't go close. Right in this tree, we have a hive that was placed 3 days ago and the bees already moved in. Woo, they already moved in. Honestly, I'm quite scared to go close to them because they might attack me. But whoa, they moved in. We have other hives scattered around here, you know, in other trees. These haven't moved in, but this one is a sign of a good thing. Usually it takes between 2 and 3 weeks before the hives move in. And in just 3 days, the hives moved in over here. Very good sign. So guys, here I am with Mr. Jemba, if you remember him from my previous video, and we are going to be hanging this beehive up. As you guys know, I'm still a novice at this, learning everything that I can, so I literally can't put them up, but this is what he's doing. He's tying a rope onto it, and then what's going to happen is that someone else is actually going to climb one of these trees and find a suitable place, branches that are separated well enough to create enough space for the hive to sit in, and then the hive will be put inside. That's all. No, that's not all. After putting the beehive up, someone actually has to spray an attractant into the beehive in order to be able to attract the bees into that hive. So guys, I leave this forest. Oh my God, I can hear the sound of bees everywhere. It's not a very nice sound. I don't want to get a bee attack. I leave this place, leave the bees peacefully. Hopefully they move into their new homes. I know they'll move in because there is a lot of hope. Let's go. We've actually got hives outside the forest too. We've got hives that we've placed on trees that are not right in this forest because we want to have them scattered. And then after we've got all of them to move in, we shall move all of them into the forest because the forest is like the perfect shed for them. And guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, like really, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, smash the notification bell, that way you never miss out on an upload. Lots of love, thanks for watching, see you very soon with another video. Bye-bye!